What are the biggest issues facing students at the moment in terms of engagement and development that need to be addressed?
Engagement is something that starts at a very, very ground level. And I think this year's SU has done a very good job with engagement across the board. But one thing that I've learned through being involved with societies and clubs over the past few years is engagement is a lot more than just, you know, something put on and then people will go. There can't be an expectation for people to just be engaged. It needs to be a lot more personal. And I think what I would like to do, as opposed to, you know, just put things on, is make sure that people have an invested interest in what's going on a personal level. So I would love to see a wider range of inclusive and culturally diverse events. I'd love to be on the ground talking to students about what they want to see from their SU. I'd love to meet students face to face on a daily basis, go out into their classes, let them know what's going on, as opposed to just send out a newsletter or just put on an event and post it on Instagram. Engagement starts from the ground up, and I think that's really the way I would want to build events and volunteering and everything else to do with the role next year if elected.
And why should students vote for you? What are you going to do differently to this year's engagement and development voice?
Engagement is something I was always really passionate about. From first year onwards, I, you know, came into DCU with the idea of, you know, just say yes and figure out the rest later. And I'd love to kind of encourage that same line of thinking across the board in DCU. DCU is something I'm really passionate about as well. I think DCU is probably the best college in Ireland for the simple reason that it seems like the community here really understands the idea that college life is about more than just what you do inside the classroom. It's about bettering yourself outside the classroom just as much. And I think engagement and development as a position is perfectly tailored to help students understand that. I think what I would like to do in the role next year is build on what Carol and Katie have already done. Experiencing, you know, getting to work with them firsthand over the last couple of years, I've been really, really inspired by what they've done. But I'd also like to, you know, put my own spin on it by adding a bit more to the role and kind of defining it a little more in my year in the position.
One issue that I've come across is in terms of intra. People who go on intra tend to feel a bit of a disconnect, dissociation from DCU during their intra. Do you think there's any way of addressing this?
Yeah, absolutely. It's definitely something from working with the Society Life Committee this year, the SLC, is something I'm really conscious of, in that, like, even all our friends who have gone out on intra this year, and I've just felt like so separate from the DCU environment for the entire year that they've been gone. And it's really heartbreaking to see, because some of those people would have been super, super involved before they left to go on their placement. But obviously the working world is something that, as a student, you kind of have to adapt and adjust to. And in the first few weeks and months, it might be hard to try and balance both of those things. But what I would like to see is more support towards the clubs and societies in DCU to help those students who go out on placement feel and intra feel more involved and still included. Because as you said, they're still DCU students at the end of the day. I think one thing that a couple of societies do quite well is make sure that there are regular events on in the evening time, so that when students go out on their intra, you know, if they're done work at 5 o'clock, they can come back in for 7 or 8 o'clock or whatever it is for, you know, an open mic night or, you know, their rehearsals of drama or something like that. I would love to see the SU make more of an effort to put events on a weekly basis for students to come in with their friends, be involved with, and even if it's something as stupid as there's a music gig on in the venue every Wednesday night, or there's something on in the venue every Wednesday night, that would be fantastic, because again, it just gives you an excuse to text into your course chat and say, hey, if anyone's around DCU on this day this week, there's this thing going on, why don't we all go down and catch up? Because not only can you feel so disconnected from the DCU bubble in itself, but also the people who you entered that bubble with. So I think social events are really important for helping those students feel less isolated in the big world of Dublin.